बुलिंग हमें लगता है सिर्फ बच्चों में हो रहा है, बट द ट्रूथ इज कोई कोई बच्चे कभी बड़े होते ही नहीं। एज एन अडल्ट सर्वाइवर ऑफ चाइल्डहुड बुलिंग आई थॉट द अडल्ट वर्ल्ड वुड बी अ फ्रेंडलियर प्लेस वेयर पीपल वुड हैव आउटग्रोन देयर टेंडेंसीज फ्रॉम चाइल्डहुड, बट टाइम एंड अगेन वर्क प्लेस एक्सपीरियंसिस हैव प्रूवन मी रॉन्ग। बुलिंग इन द वर्क प्लेस कैन टेक ऑन अ लॉट ऑफ डिफरेंट फॉर्म्स, सम सटल, सम अग्रेसिव। However, while there are laws that protect employees from other kinds of workplace problems, there is nothing right now that prevents bullying. One might wonder whether this is at all necessary, but consider the health risks that employees face at the hands of a bully, and you will be more than convinced. Anxiety, panic attacks, clinical depression, chronic stress, insomnia, and even a higher risk of cardiovascular diseases are only some of the medical effects of workplace bullying. But add a hostile workplace environment to the equation, and it is not difficult to realize how it can negatively impact an employee to the extent that they are incapacitated to perform the very jobs that they were hired for. Not only that, workplace bullying can have a long-lasting impact on other spheres of the employee's life too. They can carry their stress and helplessness back home, where their families are then exposed to a significant risk of becoming the punching bag on whom the employee takes out their frustration and anger. Add to this the fact that majority of the sufferers are women, and we have at our hands an especially vulnerable group that is routinely underpaid, overworked, disregarded, silenced, and at the mercy of a bully who can, and sometimes does, resort to physical as well as sexual abuse. If we have rules and regulations in place to prevent bullying in schools and colleges where we send our kids, why not in the workplace where we ourselves spend a majority of our waking hours? I strive to create a healthy work environment in my own organization, Multivision Global, and I truly believe that bullying should have no standing in the workplace. When people in positions of authority come together and support a cause, there is nothing in the world that can stop them from achieving great things. Let us all unite and fight bullying.